display authorization back in 1991. Peter has become a display authority as well. So, except that as you move through the air, the freewheeling hub, it's just the propeller at the back pushing the aircraft forward that causes that rotation of the blades on the top. So it's a very, very stable aircraft, and it's impossible to soar because, let's say the engine cut out and the propeller stopped turning at the back. That rotor blade is still going to start rotating, and it'll be just like landing a helicopter. I mean, under control, and the aircraft is incredibly safe, and as you can see, very agile as well. See, you're bringing out a twisting turn, and that rotor blade is freewheeling around at the top. And the aircraft is close up to this aircraft. It's a two-seater, as you can see. It's fully air conditioned, it's got a Garmin blanket, so it's a nice cross-country aircraft as well. It feels very, very cool.
Bye.
aircraft around. Another thing about this aircraft is the more traditional style. It has a stick in the centre, so that is rare now in new aircraft. And then we have a side stick like the aircraft thing. So he has a more traditional layout with one pose like the feet and the stick in the middle. So that's his plane. Cheerio. Pitches the aircraft around and comes back from left to right. Give him a wave. I'm sure he'll be waving at you too. Because coming up next on the highlights of the weekend. There we go. Well done, sir. See you tomorrow. I think it's going to help us to catch it. In the overhead. See you on the 2023 Royal Air Force. Typhoon display. and looks like he's going to come back round centre. Before he gets vertical penetration.
Thank you.
Airborne Pyrotechnics are sponsored by